Good morning, students. Welcome back to our science class. In our today's class, we are going to discuss about another type of non-impact printers, that is non-matrix printers. In our last class, we have learned about other type of impact printers, that is line printers. As the features of impact printers, they create noise when they work because they will have a physical contact with the paper and print head strike against ink pigment or the cartridge. Hence, they generate noise. Our non-matrix printers also works in similar way. How they print, give the printout for us? Non-matrix produce printouts of characters or images in the form of dots. How they produce printout for us? Non-matrix produce printouts of characters or images in the form of dots. How the print, how the technology of working of this printer is, printer is containing print head, like our pens, if you want to write with our pen, we need to, pen we have any bread to which you can write, yes. To get a printout in the printer, we will have a print head, okay. Print head will contain number of pins in it. How many pins it contains? It may have 8 or 14 pins. As the number of pins are increased, the printout quality will be good. We will get high quality of output as number of pins are increased. Printer will contain a print head. We like our nibbling or pens. With the help of nibbling, we can write the same way. Printers will contain a print head, and in print head, we will have number of pins within it. Help to print different characters or images when you get the printout. As the number of pins in the print head are more, the high quality output you will get. As the number of pins are increased, higher number of pins produce high quality of your output. How they produce the image? You will get the printout. This printout is nothing but image of what soft copy you have in your computer system, right? They will produce the image when these tiny pins, these pins strike against when print pins on when these pins will be available on your print head. When these print head pins and print head strikes on ink ribbon. Our ink ribbon is nothing but it is a material which should have ink. Ink required to print the characters or images. Our ink ribbon is nothing but it is a material inside your printer which will have an ink to print your characters or images. Like in your pen, you have an ink pen which will have an ink, right? And if you have ink, then only pen will write. In the same way, in printers, we will have ink ribbons. We call it as a cartridges also. And if there is ink inside these devices, then only you will get printouts. Okay? When the print head will contain number of pins, when this pin strike against your ink ribbon, you will get the printouts. Like you have a pen, and inside pen you will have a refill with ink. When you can write, when you will move your pen on your board or in your paper, then only it writes. Is it? Yes. Printers also. Similar way. And how these printers look? These printers are similar to our typewriters. When you type information or text information in your typewriters machine, you have seen typewriter machines, right? When you press one key, that key will be printed on your paper and that also generates noise. Yes, they are similar to our dot matrix printers and similar to typewriters. Dot matrix printers are similar to typewriters, they are also create noise. Our impact printers, they have impact on your cartridge or ink ribbon, yes, they generate the noise. And these printers are slow when we compare it with our non-impact printers, laser printers, and jet printers. These printers are slower and they produce low quality of output when we compare it with the other printers. They are slower and they produce low quality of output. How is the speed of these printers accomplished?
ಅದು ತುಂಬಾ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಚಾರ್ಜ್ ಮಾಡ್ತದೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾವು
Dios nos cuide.